After the brace came off, I remember that day, it was a Saturday, my orthodontist told me I'd have a good smile, and I had to make it clear to him that I'm not a smiler. I remember telling him that. My facial expressions are too set in their ways. It's one thing telling me that physically I can smile if I want to, but I think my facial muscles are so set in their ways that it's very, very difficult now at this age to force those smiles through.